We're preparing to take our van down to Baja, Mexico, and the first thing we need to do is change our oil. We usually pay around $100 to get our oil changed. This time, we had access to the supplies, so Ricky wanted to change it himself. The only caveat with the ProMaster is you need a 15-16-inch socket wrench to complete the oil change. The whole thing took us about 45 minutes and cost about $50. Subscribe and don't miss a beat as we tackle van life in Baja, Mexico.